Please put your hands together for Duncan Heather. Duncan Heather.
Thank you so much. Let's do this. Why does Saigon never sleep at night? Why does this girl smell of orange trees? How can I feel good when nothing's right? Why is she cool when there is no breeze? Vietnam, you don't give answers, dear friend. Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God? Why today? I'm all through here. On my way, there's nothing left here that I'll miss. Why send me now a night like this? Who is the girl in this rusty bed? Why am I back in a filthy room? Why is her voice ringing in my head? Why am I high on a cheap perfume? Vietnam, hey look, I mean you no offense, but why does nothing here make sense? Why, God, show your hand? Why can't one guy understand? I've been with girls who knew much more. I've never felt confused before. To do with me. I went back and re-upped. Sure, Saigon is corrupt, but it felt better to be here driving for the embassy. Cause here, if you can pull a string, a guy like me lives like a king. Just as long as you don't believe anything. Thank you very much.